Dear basketball.
Dear basketball.
Dear basketball.
Dear basketball.
Dear basketball.
From the first time my dad brought me to open gym as a little girl to playing my last game as a high school senior nearly 12 years later.
I realized everything you have taught me. You taught me great work ethic. My little 10-year-old self and I have developed into the person I am today if it wasn't for you. You taught me respect for my other teammates and coaches, dedication and not giving up if it doesn't go my way, and you also taught me how to bounce back from any obstacles
today. But most importantly, you've brought me close to a group of girls who I call my sisters.
What I will miss most about being on the court is the energy my team always brought. It was never a question of whether we were going to have fun or not. Whether it be the locker room jam sessions, the loud bus rides, or just being on the court playing the game we love, we were going to have fun. Thank you, basketball, for bringing me closer to so many people and for giving me friendships and memories I will never forget. Thank you.
Your future Rose, to the underclassmen, don't take what you have for granted. It seems like just yesterday I was a freshman thinking, man, this season couldn't go by fast enough. But now I'm a senior and I'm looking back on my past seasons and I miss it. So don't take what you have for granted. I will miss each and every one of you as I go off to college next year, and I will miss the memories that we made together. I would like to personally thank Al Clausen for teaching me how to love the game of basketball. Without him, I would not be where I am today. I would also like to thank Mark Carlson and Denny Anderson for helping me develop as a player and teaching me what it truly means to be a teammate. Finally, I would like to thank Patrick and Luke Freeman for believing in me and giving me the opportunity to play on the court with my teammates.
Thank you to community members and parents for always coming to support their girls and for watching our games win or lose.
Thank you, MCC Athletics. Go Rebels.
Time as number 15. Thank you.
Everyone can see we're together as we walk on by. And we fly just like birds of a feather. I won't tell no lie. All of the people around us, they say, can they be that close? Just let me state for the record, we're giving love and